So the Harry Potter science class, the way I look at it, is like teaching science through the theme of Harry Potter. So being able to take some of the magic from Harry Potter and turning it into actual science concepts. So for example, we talk about potions, but what are potions like in real life? For us, it would be chemistry. So we do chemistry through potions. Or looking at owls, the owl flight, you know, through Hedwig and her adventures in Harry Potter. But then being able to bring it into the classroom so kids have a connection to something they're really engaged in and they really learn about, and to be able to bring that into the science class, which is really, really what it's all about, getting the kids engaged.
My favorite part of the class is probably the activities and the assignments. Because they did really well at teaching science, but it also made that said science fun to learn. I would recommend both the Harry Potter class and the Kitchen Chemistry from Flavors class for anyone who is interested in science and wants to learn more about science in a fun and interesting way.
It's really cool because they're talking to their partners, talking to their teammates about Harry Potter, and then engaging in the science too, which is really fun. I'm hoping that the students walk away understanding that they're scientists and that they get that opportunity to engage in the different sciences there, and that they kind of can look at the world in a different way and look at the world in the science, kind of in the science eyes, and maybe be inspired later on to get into the science field somehow.